everyone, we're Simon and Janina from the ergonomics department of Ergon, and we're going to introduce our Ergon Prime saddle to you today. Our Ergon Prime saddle is a saddle made for the city and the touring rider. It is using our core technology, which redefines the saddle construction completely new and also offers a radically new riding experience to the rider. The saddle is meant for a more upright sitting position, so a rider on a city bike or a rider on a touring and tracking bike who prefers a more upright position are perfect for this saddle. The saddle works on both bikes, e-bikes and non-e-bikes. The saddle has the optimization of saddle comfort and focus, so a lot of know-how went into the construction of the gender-specific surface and for sure the core technology to maximize sitting comfort.
I will introduce you to our core principle. This saddle features a twin shell, so it has an upper and a lower shell, and in between is the core material working. The core material itself is made up with the BASF Infinity material. The core acts like a whole damper over the saddle, and so you can say that it filters out small bumps and vibrations while you're riding. Furthermore, the core material really supports the pelvis movement on the bike. And due to it has a better movement adaption, it also has a better pressure relief on your sit bones. And with this, the saddle surface friction is also reduced. So the whole saddle construction prevents lower back pain, and this is certified by a medical magazine.
In order to maximize comfort, all the saddles at Ergon come in gender-specific surfaces. So also for the Ergon, we have a women and a man-specific saddle model. In several studies, we gained detailed knowledge about the male and the female pelvic structure and also about the pressure distribution when riding on the bike. What we found out is that there is a big difference on how men and women sit on the saddle and where the pressure relief should be. So when we take a look at our two saddles, we have the man-specific model here and the women-specific model here. And you can see that the women-specific model relieves more the front area. So that's where the genital area is and how numbness can be prevented if the pressure relief for the women is a bit more pronounced in the front area. For the man-specific version, we have a pressure relief that is a bit more in the rear area. That's where nerves and blood vessels are going out of the pelvis, and that's where the man need more pressure relief in order to avoid numbness.
Speaking about the comfort, especially for city saddles, it is important to have good foam working. So on both saddles we offer our orthopedic comfort foam, and which is also Ergon specific, we offer both saddles in two sizes, small, medium and medium large, to make sure that your sit bone width fits to our saddles.
So at Ergon we're working in a big team of people, so now you get to know the two sports scientists of the team, and we have other colleagues with other backgrounds and other experiences. We all come together in order to design the best saddle for its category in order to maximize riding comfort and riding experience.
What's really important to really feel the difference in between the saddles is that you adjust your bike to your right size. And last but not least, we really appreciate when you try our saddles, and don't hesitate to give your feedback on our social media channel or on our website, and have fun while riding your bike.
Bye. Cheers. Bye.